it seen, and we're not little children.
Hello there. We're out for a drive today. It's Sunday. I haven't washed my hair. Does that bother you? Doesn't bother me any. Well, anyway, didn't have much to say other than hello. So, hello.
And we know what we want, and the future is certain. Give us time to work it out.
Hey everyone, it's almost 90 degrees, little afternoon, and I'm taking a walk. It's 70 something dew point or something like that, so there's humidity and storms are coming, but I'm taking a walk. Really, it's not that bad when you're in the shade, honest to God, even with this long sleeve thing I'm wearing, which is very lightweight, so that helps. But it helps with the sun, when I have to be in the sun. So anyway, that's it. I'm taking a walk because it's good for you to walk, period. Oh my gosh, look at those leaves. And now performance from the bugs. Those were the bugs. And this is me. Keep wondering if they'll ever find this cat. Well, I've done something I didn't think was possible or doable. I actually did make two movies in 2 weeks, basically using footage from my smartphone, plus some, I did spend $15 for some stock photography on the second movie, so I got it done. That's all there is to it. It was truly a low budget production. Truly a Poverty Row production, as I would say, being the owner of Poverty Row Productions, as I call myself. When I'm not calling myself Renegade Press, when I'm not calling myself Debbie Mack, whoever I am. So this is Debbie Mack saying, be seeing you, talk to you later. As she relentlessly pounded the pavements of Columbia / Savage, she contemplated the fate that had led her to this point. She wondered why she was narrating her own life on an iPhone. She did not have the answer. Oh well. Be seeing you. So it turned out to be a nice day for a walk. It's Friday, Black Friday. I'm walking, and that's good. I'm not buying anything. I'm deleting a lot of emails. Delete. That's done. So I'm in a pretty good mood, all things considered. Talk to you later. Be seeing ya.
Hi, welcome to the tree lighting and the bridge lighting here in Savage, this wonderful historic town. This is Carol Baldwin Hall behind me, and we're happy to have everyone here joining in the festivities and making a community that will be sustainable for the future.
Yeah, I love the sound of that. I really love coming down here because it's just such a nice small town feeling.
Oh, the events
and the history here is just so fantastic.
Yeah, and I've been working a lot with the mill as well and trying to work together on things that benefit us all. So we also have a walking tour coming up next Saturday, December 9th, about Santaheim. Do you know about the Santaheim years here in Savage? So the mill closed in 1947, and in 1948, a businessman from Baltimore named Harry Heim purchased the mill, and he was selling Christmas ornaments. So he turned the mill into a Christmas ornament factory and was turning the entire town into a year-round Christmas village. So he had reindeer out here on Baldwin Common, and he painted all the houses, had thousands of lights strung up, turned the hall into a toy store, and had a big plan, which was maybe a little overly ambitious. It only lasted for a few years, but we're going to talk about that on this free walking tour on December 9th. So,
wow.
Yeah.
That is really cool.
Yeah. I set plans in motion to make a movie. We'll see if it happens. Maybe next year. Next year, yes, for sure. Be seeing you.